Financial freedom to me is the ability to be able to just buy a ticket and travel anywhere. Financial freedom also means that I don't have to put my responsibilities on hold. Ever since I was little, I knew that I wanted to have my business someday. I get to bake my cake and eat it too. My very hard-earned money is like an ingredient. It needs to be baked, shaped, and invested. And I finally learned how to do that now. And I want to do all the right things to see it grow. I had to reach my goals and I had to make investment decisions accordingly. Time's up. Women need to take charge of their own money. I'm Pooja Dhingra and I am a gold digger.